kittens.
Yes? What would you like?
Very wrong about the way she moves.
Yes. What would you like?
When you're ready, then we'll go in. On my way. Here we are. Tell me when you're ready, then we'll go in. It's worse than I feared. Do you see this drain cover? Someone must have opened the grating and they're crawling out of it. Why are there so many of them? I'm going to try to close the grating. Keep the lights off me while I do it. Kill the ones at the front so that I can get to the crank.
I'll try my very best. I am Grotus Beard.
Let me do that. For Rondo!
The mechanism. take care now. I just got to activate the lever.
Leave that to Forgrim.
Ah, Spodkins, that's not usual here in Murawash. Something must be attracting all those tomb lice.
I'll try my very best. Think? A dwarf stands by his word.
For Amazon Prime, stay behind me.
I'll try my very best.
I'll take care of that. Drink blood, my sword!
Are swarming with the beasts.
Good choice. Let me do that.
Follow me. Intending to breed it.
Listen up, everyone.
Aye.
Rocks.
I'll take care of that.
Follow me.
Let me do that. For Amazon Pride. Listen up, everyone.
I'll try my very best. Leave that to Forgrim!
You really show those beasts. The day is yet to come when the people of Murlash will be driven from the deep by those creepy crawlies. Now I'll have to make sure that everything's in the right place. Who was a man?
Strangers are not permitted to enter. Greetings, Truthseeker. How's your investigation progressing? Let us come to the first charge. Salina is new and unknown in Murilosh. She is a mountebank with no permanent roots, and that alone makes her very suspicious. Furthermore, she repeatedly performed her art in front of Murilosh's youth during the last few days, even though she had been expressly forbidden from doing so. With her disobedience, Salina planted all kinds of undwarf-like thoughts into the heads of our young Angrishim. High Priest Zul'Garax was found nearly dead in his chamber because someone had poisoned a beer from the temple. At the time of this vile attack on our High Priest, no one saw the accused Salina in Murilosh. Dwarf Grazima's storerooms were overrun by a plague of lice. At the same time, valuable items were taken. Shortly before the deed, a bigling was seen leaving the chamber. And Salina is a bigling! A valuable artifact was stolen. Shards of glass that had been identified as being from Guardsman Agmar. You've been called as a witness to these proceedings. Angrosh himself is looking upon you from above. Speak only the truth and let no lie pass your lips. Have you understood? And finally, a few hours ago, a gallery collapsed in a mine that destroyed several days' work and took the lives of good dwarf laborers. We found a scrap of cloth from one of Salina's dresses at the scene of the tragedy. In addition, a woman's voice was heard, so she must have been at the crime scene. Grimbeard, son of Kirilosh, you have been called as a witness in these proceedings. Angrosh himself is looking upon you from above. Speak only the truth, and let no lie pass your lips. Have you understood? I have read the charges and have heard the defense's arguments. You'll now have the opportunity to deliver your closing remarks. Present us with your next item. Trobosh, son of Simosh. Present. Present us with your next item. The defense's closing remarks are herewith completed. All evidence and arguments have been submitted. I'll now announce my verdict.
all right.
Do you want...
Aldessia was a traitor? I always thought there was something odd about her. I watched her sneak off to her quarters once with a strange expression on her face and hide something big.
Let me do that. For Amazon Pride.
Now we'll grill her till she roasts. I want to know what she was planning.
What are you doing in my chambers? Get out! Take care of that. Drink blood, my sword! Choice. For Rondra!
Leave that to Borgrim! Axe to flesh!
Sure. Here we go! That's me.
By his word. By Angrosh's beard.
I'll take care of that. Thank you. good choice. For Rondra!
I'll try my very best. Roar!
Gracious beer, we are too late. This deceitful snake is already dead. Now we will never find out what drove her to her deeds.
Perhaps records will enlighten us.
Aldessia dug up a magical portal and has just finished preparing it. While the Montebank took the blame, and nearly paid for it with her head.
There's no other way to do it. If you want to stop the dragon cultists, then you must go through the portal and find whatever they are looking for before they do.
I thank you for your help in curing my wounds. Do you have any more questions before you step through the portal?
Stay behind me. step by step.
Look, the remains of a dwarf.
Stay behind me.